Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we did a little on this glitter wing eyeliner right here. And yeah, we used some new products I got for Christmas and stuff like that, and a new eye look here, whatever. But if you guys would like to see this video and how I got this glitter wing, then keep on watching and make sure that you guys subscribe before you guys leave. So let's get started. Okay, so to start this off, I am gonna start with my eyes. That's why my eyebrows and eyelids are like already primed and my eyebrows are already done. But what we are gonna be doing is we are going to attempt to do a glitter wing liner. So just doing like a basic wing liner, we're gonna put like some glitter in it. So to make sure that it's straight and stuff, to be easier than doing freehand, I'm gonna be using my unicorn tape. I got a bunch of new different colors like for tape for Christmas. You guys saw that on like my little like Christmas haul, but I'm not out of this one yet, so I'm not using these ones. But I'm just gonna take some of this, and then so it's like not as sticky, I'm gonna go like that, and then just try to line it up under on my bottom lashes as much as I can. And I don't want my wing to be like this. So I just kind of try to figure out how like you want your wing to look. Make sure that it is pressed all the way down and that it's like on your skin and that's like on it really good, because if it's not and then you pull it up, it's gonna be like uneven and it's not gonna be straight. So first, I'm not gonna do any eyeshadow, but I'm just gonna pick up this 15N palette from Morphe and take this like matte white, like creamy white shade. And I was just gonna go over my eyelids kind of just like this to kind of brighten them a little bit, I guess, and give them some color, but just to brighten them a little bit. And now, for the eyeliner that I'm going to be using, as I don't really have like any glitter or anything, but I have these Stila Magnificent and Glow Magnificent Metals Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow. You guys can really use this for like anything. And this is in the shade Smoldering Satin. It's really, really pretty. It's a very like kind of like dark, different shade, but it's really, really pretty. It looks a little bit darker on camera. It looks a little bit more gold in person, but yes, it does have like those silver undertones. But I'm not going to be using this. I'm going to be using a couple of different like smaller brushes. I'm going to be using an eyeliner brush that I cleaned yesterday, so there should not be any black on it. So let's get started. I'm going to try to use this one first. This is the Ulta liquid eyeliner brush. There's no black on it. Like I said, I cleaned it yesterday. So I'm just gonna start taking some of this and then trying to attempt to do a wing liner with it, and hopefully it works. If you're wondering what all that music is, if you can hear that in that banging sound, they are building a house right next to us and they are just jamming on their music like really loud. Okay, so I think for sure this eye is dry. I'm not sure about this eye, but let's see if it worked, everybody. Ooh, look at that. I'm not sure if you can see it like that great, you know what I'm saying? But I think it looks cool. I will definitely zoom in for you guys. Something very, very different. And then I'm gonna wait a little bit longer on this side. But what to do, like when I'm gonna do my concealer and stuff like that, I'm gonna take like a flat brush, and I'd recommend this, like if you were to do it, there might be an easier way. But like take like a brush and just lightly go over it, so then like when you're blending it with like a beauty blender or something, you don't like smear it up on there by accident or anything like that. And now I'm gonna try to take off this eyeliner. Hopefully it's fully dry. I think it is. I think this wing might be a little bit longer than this one, but I think they are quite even. I think it looks cool. But yeah. So. We can move on to the rest of the eyes. Okay, so I'm finally back. I was like trying to like hold my dog for like a while, but anyways, moving on to our eyes. for mascara. I'm going to be using my favorite mascara, They're Real from Benefit. This is just my go-to. It's my second bottle. I haven't even finished my first bottle, and this is my second bottle. I think it works really good. And I don't know why I'm winded, but if you guys don't like black mascara, I believe it comes in brown too. And like, it comes in like a lot of colors. For bottom mascara, I'm gonna be using the Tarte Man Eater mascara. I really like this mascara for my bottom lashes. I don't know why, but it looks, I don't know, like it works a little bit different on my top lashes. Like, I'm not the biggest fan of it on my top lashes, but I love it for my bottom lashes. Like that, and it smells really good. Like, it smells different, but it smells really good. Kind of like an interesting chocolate type of scent. And then for lips, I don't know if I want to do like a red lip. You guys could definitely do like a red lip, or if I should just, you know, stick with the classic nudes. But what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go do my hair, put on my outfit, and then see if I want to do red lips or nude lips. So I will be right back. Okay, I've literally been struggling for like the past 30 minutes to find like an outfit to wear, because I really wanted to wear this jean skirt and it was just not working out. So I just put on this little t-shirt right here, and I might flat iron my hair, but I kind of like it in like the little messy braids that it's in. And I do like how the wing turned out. It's kind of like more subtle, but I feel like that's good for like daytime, so it doesn't look like so much like a night look that's too bold. But like, if you were to go out at night, you could just add more and make it more like pop, you know. But I think it's better like this, because you don't want it to look like a Halloween costume or anything like that. You just want it to look something fun, a little bit of pop to the eyes, and something different. But yeah, but before we go, I have to do our lips. I decided to go with the nude. I was gonna go with the red, because I was gonna wear this one outfit, but the one outfit was just not working. So I'm just gonna go with our trusty dandy nude. This is Maybelline Peach Buff 540. And this one is like a matter ones, and you see it like you're like, so I put this one that I feel is just like more of a straight up nude. This is the 915 blushing beige. Just adds a little bit more nude to it. And then to put a little bit of a gloss, like a look hydrating, this is the pink gloss by the actual like brand, like the store pink, and Minty Kiss. And it's just a lip gloss, and it smells so good. Okay guys, and that's the end of this video for this smoldering satin glitter wing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys all on the next one. And please, 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 if you guys have any video like recommendations that you guys would like to see, anything like that, please let me know down below, and I will be sure to try and do those videos for you guys. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.